Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel and to Switzerland's Gotthardbahn. Today we're taking a look at the other control car that comes with a route, an EWIVBT coach with an RE460 power from the rear. Starting off in Airola, I hope I'm saying that right. Starting off in Airola today, and we're due for Bellinzona, just under 65 kilometers away, calling at six stations in between. Hope you enjoy. Alright, first up is our run to Ambrì-Piotta. Again, I hope I'm saying that right. 7 kilometers until we get there, roughly. Oh, Jesus, looks like a damn roller coaster. Oh, this could be a problem. Yeah, we're speeding. God, this goes for a long way like this. This should prove to be very fun today. Dude, Lord, it just keeps going and going like this. Wait, I think I might start leveling out here soon. Oh, and there we go again. Come on, get on again. Alright. All right, and after that little debacle coming down the mountain or hill or whatever, Ambri Piotta finally in sight. So what you didn't see after we jumped back out of that third-person view, or whatever you want to call it, took another big speeding penalty, so that's definitely going to hurt our final score. But anyways, we're now on the way to Faido, about 12 kilometers. And next up is the station in Livorno, about 6.5 kilometers. And now off to a familiar place on this route, Bodio, about 12 kilometers away. We're already off to a great start as we're still speeding! Woohoo! Just about halfway there in terms of number of stations we visited. Up next is Biasca, 6.5 kilometers away. Now for the lengthiest stretch of this service today, out to Castellón, I think I'm saying that right, Castellón Arbedo, 15 and a half kilometers away. Woohoo! Time to hit the damn turbo. Let's go! Alright, the home stretch is coming up now. Heading off to Bellinzona, just under 3.5 kilometers away, to complete our 65-kilometer journey. And we have just arrived in Bellinzona, concluding our service for the day. Hope you all enjoyed this passenger run through Switzerland. If you liked what you saw today, please give the video a like, and be sure to hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you can be made aware when new Gotthard Bahn content is out. And as always, thanks for watching.